Michael, thank God. Look, I got a situation.
Vice President Ruler.
Arthur Edens just stripped down naked in a deposition room in Milwaukee.
You are the senior litigating partner of one of the largest, most respected law firms in the world. You are a legend.
I'm an accomplice.
You're a manic depressive.
I am Shiva, the god of death.
I'm Michael Clayton.
You're late. This is a $3 billion class action lawsuit. The architect of our defense has been arrested for running naked through a parking lot.
He's building the case against you, North.
Nobody's gonna let him do that.
Let him? Who the hell's gonna stop him?
I spent 12% of my life defending the reputation of a deadly weed killer.
Arthur.
No, wait.
They killed the Michael.
You, North, needs to know he's under control. They've been shook up. They need to be reassured.
What are you telling me?
That I'm counting on you?
Want to say exactly what it was.
Just that it was something that would win the whole case.
I'm not the enemy.
Then who are you?
You got all these cops thinking you're a lawyer. Then you got all these lawyers thinking you're some kind of cop. You got everybody fooled, don't you? You know exactly what you want.
You gotta saddle up here, Michael, and get things under control.
What if Arthur was onto something?
Do you know Michael Clayton? We have a situation.
Stay in the car, lock the door.
What would they do if he went public?
Arthur, open the door.
What would they do? They're doing it.
Freeze!
Who called it in?
Don't.
Does that make sense to you, this happening?
This never happened.
Get out. Get out of the car now.
I'm not the guy that you kill. I'm the guy that you buy. Are you so blind you don't even see what I am? Do I look like I'm negotiating?